Hello there, and welcome back to
Ghostbusters.
With me, a demon ox, I be talking like a pirate, because I've after a fisherman. No, really, I'm not a fisherman. So, we're going to hunt, we're separated from the rest of our crew, we've beat some bellhops, we got very little health. And we're going to do after made a toast dance. Goes red when there's an unseen ghost nearby.
Thank you. that fish stuck it to me today. They have to make it so you fight, you can win, because
Are you all right?
If you fell, you would be killed.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Hell of heat.
Wrangle it.
And forks become a big angry giant. That's really neat.
That's a new one for me. That's new. We have now got 8K, so we can get the fast trap. Owned. So, yeah, slam dunk trapping. The ghost slam directly into the ghost trap is automatically trapped. Handy. Oh, this will be a thing. None, it's automatic. Increases ghost trap draw rate down. Drawdown rate. That's fine, because that's going to make it a lot faster for us to slam him in.
A lot. Happens every day, right?
No.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's me. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
Oh, no.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Boom. Steak puff. Right outside. Couldn't get close enough. This time we don't have a giant ghost gate.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
I did not conjure him.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know it?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Okay.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morty, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something. Always something.
Nettlesome little jumpers!
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Different fireball.
More trouble!
Whoa.
Multiple Class 5 FRBs, inbound!
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap?
Oh yeah, favorite sub. Switched on muon. Yeah, I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld moves.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Rick, can you stop?
No, not for any of our old friends.
What? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys? Think it can change? You're only encouraging them.
Binkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Or something. No, I don't have a gun. Probably a machine gun.
I'm detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't we play? Do you have your eight-sided dice with you?
We have to be kept apart. Run! Hey, over here.
Get your back.
I'm down! Almost there! Oh!
Try me. Try me.
Hey, over here. Little help? Yo, little help? On your left! Oh! Behind you! Here they come. Find some cover! Over here!
Hold them out!
Let them have it! Woo! Watch your aim! On your left! You own that creep! I'm from New York, man!
How much am I debt by? Because I'm pretty sure I'm not getting... making plus bone. Plus on this one. Yep, yeah, I'm at Times Square for 8 grand at the moment. I only made 8 grand back. I am in debt by quite a bit.
What do we do?
It's not vaporized fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn, we're starting to make good time. And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon. Boys?
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me? Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Every city should have a laundromat that rearranges itself mid-usage. But that's it for this one, folks. When we come back, yay! I haven't. I've been died. I've been knocked out 3 times in one sitting as well. They've been knocked out more than me. Yeah, financially speaking, we're at minus 30,000. They said we have money, but technically speaking, we owe a lot. You know what? Recall decreasement. Let's make it so we, it won't knock us flying backwards. When we come back, folks, we shall continue to hunt down Stay Puft Marshmallow. So until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!